GDScript myth 1, the performance argument. GDScript is slow and you'll end up with bad performance. The trouble with performance is how often it's discussed and evaluated outside the context of practical application. If you run a benchmark test to measure the speed of an interpreted language like GDScript versus a compiled one like C# or C++, the interpreted one will be hundreds of times slower. But in practice, in game code, GDScript is only used as the glue that calls engine features coded in C++, so it amounts to a relatively small fraction of the code that powers the game. Many other factors can impact performance like assets, data structures, project architecture, engine or hardware rendering, so it's important to know where the bottleneck is. For example, if you are having an issue with physics, you should likely look at your scenes. If the issue is rendering or graphics related, there again, switching languages won't help. Now, on the off chance your game requires a huge loop over hundreds of thousands of items per second, then you can consider writing those tasks in a low-level language, since in Godot, you can mix and match.